Good morning, everybody. It is time for another round of XCom Enemy Unknown. We're going to continue the campaign that I started a couple days back here, naming a few characters after the YouTube subscribers. Unfortunately, things didn't go so well for us this last round, but everybody survived, so it was better than the first game in this campaign. We are playing on Classic, which is the most difficult difficulty. You can see here that Squatty Nick Andrea, Squatty Kim Cook, Squatty Ezebuki Manana, and Squatty Brian Ring are our newest YouTube subscriber. Squatty, they all got their promotions. Brian's a sniper. Nick is still our team medic. He was our first to be promoted. Let's get rid of the music. All right. Let's see what we got here. Unfortunately, they're all wounded. Brian gravely so. So we're going to be with some rookies. We've got 145 credits, 3 days till alien materials are done being researched, so not a whole lot of help. And unfortunately, aliens have attempted to abduct people in Hong Kong, Germany, or Egypt. Now, they're already panicking a little bit in China. Plus, I kind of want those four engineers so I can attempt to launch some new satellites to bring the panic down worldwide. So I think we are gonna go with our squad of fresh rookies. Rookie Mara, Rahman, Malik, and Jang. I do have a YouTube subscriber who may get replaced, assuming anybody survives, but let's go ahead and launch the mission here. A few technical difficulties now are underway. Landing in China.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting.
We're heading into
operation
China for the next operation.
Dirge.
We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Looks like we've got an office complex of some sort. A lot of in-building fighting, I'd guess.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5.
We've got.
Strike 1 has
get
the green light for deployment.
Heavy cover here with this guy. What other heavy cover or options we have? Heavy cover here. That's the most dangerous one. I'll probably make that move last. Let's go
there
like
now.
This.
Okay.
Nice and grouped in case we got some alien grenades. Make quick work of us. In later missions, I wouldn't dare do anything that risky.
Okay.
But we should be okay.
Heading to that location.
Alright, at least we got everybody in heavy
cover.
We're
Commander.
Just gonna overwatch in case we get some patrols.
I'm on it.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Alright, no contact yet. Let's try and spread out a little bit. It'd be ideal to be able to get around this side, I think. Best I've got up here is half cover. Let's see how far she can get. That's a dash move. Now, I can't expect heavy cover for every single move for every single
Rolling.
One of my guys.
Go loud!
Okay, we found a couple second points. I don't want to risk triggering anymore, but I really don't like my position with where those aliens are. She can't see them yet. Nobody can see them yet.
On my way!
I don't like any of my options here. Don't seem to be playing very well together lately. I think my best of all of my bad options is probably to get just a little further back, maybe
now.
Get out of line of sight. Not quite out of line of sight.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
See if I can take some free shots.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Overwatch, aye aye.
We're just gonna get a mind meld, most likely. Okay, that'll set that car on fire. Meaning I'm gonna have to pull back out of there. Get a free shot here. I don't expect too much out of the Overwatch shots. I mean, if I get anything... Ooh!
Bye-bye.
There's one.
They're falling back.
Alright, let's not lose more rookies to exploding cars. Where is he? Would I actually get cover from this side? Yeah, technically.
Solid copy.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Affirmative, covering now.
This is as good as I can do
right
now.
Got my eyes on it.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Okay, now that better cover's safe, I'll be able to... Wow!
He's dead.
Here they come.
Good thing I didn't move. Nobody is safe at the moment.
I'm on the move.
Now, I'm not going to overwatch here, despite her success thus far with it.
Dead and gone.
Wow. Malik is a machine.
There's something out there.
Varsha Malik. I guess we head back up to the ruins of this car. And take a long shot over here.
He's down.
So far, so good. Let's get
on
into
my
a little
way.
Bit heavier cover. And Mara here has not done a whole lot for us.
Okay. Got it.
Throw him into Overwatch and see what we can get.
Scanning.
No, I don't like that. Cover up here's no worse
moving
than what I've
out.
Got now. Taking pot shots.
I'll get him next time.
Thank you. is the best to cover here. Marsh is going to be about out of ammo, though.
They're falling back!
Oh, here we go.
Shot wide.
That's going to empty out her gun,
I
think.
I'm out of firepower over here.
Run. Takes a shot. The camera does not want to show us. It's alright. And he goes probably up on the roof. Let's double check to see if he's in grenade range. Wow. Alright, so we've got that as a backup plan. If Mara can't just plug him in the open. Of course not, that'd be too easy.
Headed there now.
Okay, I still can't see the guy who's on the roof, but let's try and not. I could get to here and maybe even eliminate his cover. Yeah. That'll do.
Hoorah!
That means I get to save my grenade and actually reload the assault rifle. He's gonna come up. Okay, he didn't go up on the roof. He's just kind of messing around in the building.
No!
Oh
no,
boy!
I gotta go home.
Critical hit on Jang, but oh, he panicked and actually shot the guy who shot him.
No! Damn it! No!
Malik, no! 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 Shot
fire.
At Jang, but missed. Desperate times, desperate measures, all that. I only got one shot left. I'd best make it count. 45%. Can do.
Dead in the water.
Chalk up another one.
Nobody lost. 6 aliens killed. We're gonna call this our most successful mission to date. Since I'm about to rename after a YouTube subscriber, I should clarify what I'm going to do with that. If someone's screen name or etc. is inappropriate, obscene, or a spoiler for a popular book, TV series, etc., I'm not going to actually use your name. I don't mind silly, as you'll see as I name probably... I'm a Raman here to our YouTube subscriber Snot Miname. Having no idea if Mr. or Ms. Snot is male or female. So we got another headshot ability. Another medic. And Jang. I'm going to do most of my... Ooh, workshop. Because of the, engineers.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Let's see here.
As the alien attacks have become more frequent, our casualty rate has climbed. Our troop shortage is becoming a problem. We should start screening potential candidates at the barracks immediately.
We got a week until anybody comes out of med bay, so... You know, I think I kind of want, let's make, Miname almost sounds, like a Japanese or Korean, otherwise, Asian name, so let's make Jang, who is, I like our medics being, our YouTube subscribers, just because I tend to allow them to survive a little bit longer. I'll be customizing the other soldiers probably offline. I'll just be resetting their armor colors. We've got a medic, so we have established that medics get the cool bright white armor. I think I already passed up the tent. Okay. One mission, one kill, and wounded. So, we've got 145 credits. 2 days until alien materials are researched. I'm feeling pretty good about this. We'll probably have to hit our first terror mission in not too long, but we got 2 weeks till satellite comes live. Council doesn't report on us for another 25 days. Yeah, I think we're gonna call this mission a success and call things a little bit early today. I'm feeling good. So, as always, like and subscribe on YouTube, subscribe on Twitch. And I will continue to name appropriately named individuals. I'll take their names and name my squaddies as they get promoted after them. I'd like to give a shout out to Reddit for the XCom subreddit had some interest in this stream, so that was a nice little uptick in viewership for me. So I think I'm going to sign off for today. Thanks for tuning in, and talk to everyone later. In the corner.